With 2 years of upgrades complete here at the Under Armour Performance Center, training camp opens today as the veterans report early this afternoon with the first full squad practice tomorrow. That'll be Thursday afternoon here at 12:30. Now about 2,000 fans are gonna be here each day for the 15 open practices during training camp. Give you a little sense of the setup here. About 2,000 fans for 15 of the training camp practices will be out here. Those passes, they were actually claimed online a month ago as they were grabbed up very quickly. But the fans who did get the passes are going to be out here and be able to watch the Ravens practice. As you see, the Under Armour Performance Center looks fantastic. Some of the stands that are set up on the field, you see them there in the back. And also some grandstands here. You see the goalposts.
This Saturday, you'll have a chance to see the Ravens practice at M&T Bank Stadium, an open practice followed by a big fireworks display. And if you can't get there on Saturday, check it out. We'll have it all on WBAL News Radio 1090.